go ahead.
Okay, I'm Mayor Dawn Zimmer, and I've been asked to come down and talk a little bit about why I love to walk in Hoboken and where I love to walk. I absolutely love walking. I think walking in Hoboken is just so great to walk around Hoboken. And I walk to work every day, and you know, often a couple times during the week I walk down to Pier A and have lunch down on Pier A just to get outside for a little bit. And often during the week, and definitely on the weekends, I'm down on Pier A and Pier C with my family. We have a dog, and we love to walk down along the waterfront, and I just love the views. I mean, to watch the sunset and see the light from the sunset onto the skyline of New York City, I think is just fantastic. I love to see the boats going by, the cruise ships and the tugboats. My dad was a tugboat captain for years, so it's really fun to see those tugboats going by along the river, and I just think, you know, the Hudson River is amazing, and actually really looking forward to you know, as I think about walking. I mean, I walk this weekend, in fact, I walked you know, from Pier A, you know, all the way down along our waterfront down to Maxwell Place Park, and with a group called the Tutu Project, and a bunch of people in tutus, trying to really pink tutus, trying to raise awareness for breast cancer. But it was a great event. And then we also had the Harvest Festival this past weekend, and we had wagons, horse-drawn wagons going around, and a little train and a petting zoo, and, you know, just to see so many families out here. I mean, so I just feel like our waterfront is really the treasure of our city, and it's just great to just walk along our waterfront. There's so many activities going on, but just to come and see the views and be outside. Love it.
Thanks so much.